And today we are back with another banger, and we're gonna do a reaction to the Lady Gaga and Ariana "Rain on Me" song and video. I didn't even know they had a song, so
let's get into it.
How did it ask for a free ride? Show me a real good time.
She like a Mortal Kombat player. You know that? You ever play Mortal Kombat?
Why don't you get a damn dangle knife in her hand?
I literally just said it looked like Mortal Kombat. You know what Mortal Kombat
is? Ooh, that looks hurt. Okay.
Do you not know what Mortal Kombat is?
Yeah.
Don't let she don't let the game to you?
Mm-hmm.
I never asked for the rainbow.
Instead of getting stabbed in the back, she got stabbed in the thigh.
Like,
is she gonna dance with that thing in her leg?
First of all, Lady Gaga is so freaking talented, and her videos are always like.
Just press the space bar. You're getting on my nerves. She better not pull it. Ooh, that looks real.
Oh, she a butterfly.
Wait, are they like against each other? Oh, they're on two different dimensions, or worlds, or sides of the earth. Lady Gaga was on Ariana Grande.
Okay, boo.
Yeah, so you telling me she was like Ariana with that makeup on and a ponytail? Oh, what the freak?
Okay.
I'm doing it all.
I'll be your galaxy. I'm about to fly.
It's like one of those disco songs that they sing in the room. The makeup is beautiful, the hair, the lips, the dance, the choreography. She dancing with a knife in her leg. Come on now.
I could have sworn she pulled it out like 3 seasons ago. Oh, it ain't on me.
Aww,
they could be sisters.
Oh, that is so cute.
Nanja, if you don't press the space bar.
I really liked that video. It's very fun and it's a lot going on. It's really fun. It was a really cute video. That's something that you can like. And like a happy song that you can just boom, boom, boom. You get ready for work, or you in a car, and you in that mood.
Well, you know that one Madonna boom, video where boom, it just boom, be like boom, all
boom,
over
boom,
the place?
Boom, yeah.
That's what it reminded me of. It gave me that vibe. The one with Nicki and stuff in it. It was all over the place. It was like 17 different things happening.
Mm-hmm. I really like it.
I thought it was in two different dimensions. Kept flipping the earth. My head going like this every time I turn.
About to break your neck?
Mm-hmm, about to break what I got. Barely got one. They look like in the video.
Mm-hmm. Not really.
Girl, it was to one part where really. I thought Gaga was Grande.
I like their makeup.
I think it was the makeup, but they look like a little bit.
And more like their hair, especially Ariana Grande hair. And she had the little curls. And she always wearing that ponytail, so it's nice to see her like have it all curled down and, you know, other stuff like that. So that was cute. And Lady Gaga, she's always serving different type of looks.
Yeah, we ain't never got to worry about that. She'll change 16 times for one
video. She always been like animated, so.
Always. So, yeah. It was never ugly.
Rain on me.
Anyways, I hope.
Me. Okay.
Make sure you
like, comment, and subscribe.
And make sure you share. Oh, and thank you guys so much for 400 subscribers. Like, that was like real quick. I think we've been doing this for like 3 months. Mm-hmm. And we already have 400. We are practically halfway to our goal for the year. We might have to set bigger goals for ourselves.
Yeah.
I love you. Like, I ain't even, bro, when I tell you, it was just like a, start off with like 9 subscribers,
right?
And they was all family members. So to have 400 for being yourself and doing what you like is crazy.
And we have fun with this. Rare reactions.
You know, we should have like a whole little snip that we just be posting bloopers. It'd be either us laughing.
Yeah.
Saying some stupid crap. Stuff out our mouth.
We definitely do.
We get it from our mamas. As always, I love you more.
I love you as well.
But I just love you more.
No, you don't. I love you more.
You just literally said I did.
What am I?